unless I get a hold of some serious cash soon. My wife has an insurance policy, and all she's ever been to me is a hole in my pocket. I've left the car in the usual place. Go and pick up my wife from Classic Nails and bring her back to the factory.
Young man.
Check out the Zeppelin.
Pick up an exercise bar from the Huntington Breakfast for lunch. So I go up to pay and wait like $1.25. So I get out my checkbook and the guy behind me is like, oh, come on, lady, you don't have $2? And I said, as a matter of fact, I don't. I spent my last $2 last night buying gas at ridiculous gas prices. And besides, who are you anyway? Can't you see that I'm wearing my I Walk Dirt t-shirt? People are so considerate.
Well, you'll get no argument.
Well, Marty wants to see me. Well, better be quick.
People think that I have no feelings whatsoever.
Exactly. Another perfect example. The other day, I opened up a console to have lunch with my girlfriend, Sheree, and this maniac comes right up on my bumper, flashing his lights, and I'm like, hey, guy, the light is red. You can't come up behind me honking, flashing his lights. Then he gets over this megaphone and says, to the woman in the teal my bathroom monstrosity, please move to the side. Can you believe it? I mean, who has a megaphone rigged into their car? People are so obnoxious these days. And rude. I mean, I tell my nanny to teach my kids some manners.
You know, I think that's a lesson to us. All right, hello, next caller. We're on Chatterbox.
Hello, Laszlo. Did that woman say she was a nanny? Bloody needs a nanny because he's been a very naughty boy.
No,
Patty. Stop!
James T, United States Marine Corps, 2nd Battalion. Laszlo, that caller made a really bad mistake. These kids today have no respect for authority. And there's one thing that would put them into shame.
Let me guess, the military.
That's right. The military teaches you respect, obedience, and gives you a good pitch. These kids that thought they were going to be millionaires, look where they're going. Highway has gotten them. Nowhere. It's a dead end. Uncle Sam takes care of his boys. And some girls. If more people would join the military.